Okay, so we're going to show you how to measure for the Heatshield Products Fireflect Heat Shield. The first measurement we're going to take is the actual width at the back of the fireplace here. And record our measurement, maybe about 26 inches there. The next measurement we're going to take is this particular fireplace has a height to it before it starts to taper angle towards the current room that we're in. So we're going to measure that height right there. And we got about 9.5 inches there. And keep in mind now, when you do get your Fireflect Heat Shield, it will be taller than that particular measurement. We're just trying to accommodate that so we know what height to make the side arms here for the depth. So right now we're gonna measure the depth. And it looks like we're at about, oh, what do we got there? 2 feet, 24 inches. So we're gonna make that, scale that back to say like 18 inches. You wanna give yourself 3 to 4 inches from the edge of your fireplace, just to accommodate. Like in our case here, we've got some curtains, so you're not impeding any movement of anything. If you do not have a flat back wall to your fireplace first, and it does just immediately taper forward, make sure you put that in the notes on the website when you're placing your order for the fire heat shield. You will keep in mind that it will have to go, the Fireflex shield will go straight up before it bends forward for a little bit, so you might lose maybe a half an inch on the back side of your fireplace. Okay, we're gonna go through the real difficult task of installing our Heatshield Products Fireflect Heat Shield here. It's really easy. One little pro tip here is you'll see this seam where it has been folded over. That's the stainless steel folded over onto the BioCool insulation. You wanna keep that towards the back. It makes the shield work more efficiently if that's facing rearward, and it makes it also easier to clean later down the road. So here we go. All right, we're just gonna push that all the way back. We're cheating a little bit here. This is our first shield. Again, 2 years old at the time when we were filming this. But they're really easy to throw in there. You spread the legs out to keep the shield propped up. Now we're gonna go ahead and put it in our rack for the fire logs here. Very good. Now we're just gonna return the fire screen. Close that up. Put our metal grate back in front of the fireplace here. And that's it, we're done. And we're gonna get the heck out of here so I don't have to clean this up. I'll leave this mess for my wife.